The two most important material properties are specific heat capacity and thermal conductivity. Heat energy within a polymer is removed by heat convection because of the coolants running in the cooling channels of the mold. This process lasts until the mold is opened and the product is ejected. Then it continues to cool to room temperature by dissipating its energy into the air.